Rude makes the tag. It's going to spoil everything. Tag! Oh, no.
One more time is on Raw. Beat the monster among men.
Miz hightailing it around the ring. Look at this.
Oh, my God. Strowman just went through Owens and caught Miz. Can you believe the quickness of Strowman?
He is so much faster than he looks. Oh.
And a big right to Sami Zayn. And Miz desperately trying to fight for survival here.
Mark.
Uh-oh. A big old bear paw to Miz. Chokeslam by Strowman.
That is absolutely horrifying power in the hands of the monster among men.
Miz Taraj trying to come to Miz's aid, but oh no. Post shoulder first.
Dallas just barely got out of the way. Axel sort of shoved Strowman into the turnbuckle. But wait a minute, look out. Balor's on his feet.
Sling blade by Balor.
Finn is still rocking.
No, the Mr. Oz is looking great.
His body's strewn everywhere.
Uh-oh, gentlemen. Take a look, Rollins.
Sami Zayn, suicide dive. Look out, Sammy. Bobby Roode, glorious DDT.
Oh, what a super kick from KO.
Great timing, KO.
Bobby Lashley, though, with that back elbow so quick.
Boom! Thunderous spine buster.
Remember, it is Miz and Strowman who aren't legal in this match.
And after all that, we get this again.
And Miz,
this is the heroic ending the A-lister deserves when he finally slays the monster. Rides off into the sunset with his beautiful family.
Keep going. Just keep going.
I mean, this may be the moment Miz will talk about for the rest of his career. What a way to go out on Monday Night Raw by taking out the monster among men. What a drop kick.
The T-Rex drop kick from the monster among men.
When everything is about a matter of seconds, you cannot waste time.
Oh, no. Oh. This is exactly how it wasn't supposed to end. Betrayal.
Miz can't believe it.
No. Dallas and Axel, you ungrateful.
But what do you expect? Miz isn't their meal ticket anymore. They're staying on Monday nights.
Miz couldn't let them to the promised land.
How? He's on SmackDown now.
I can't
say. Cell phones exist. They can give him guidance.
I can't say I blame them.
Oh, no.
But I don't feel good for the Miz.
Them being the Miz Taraj who have walked away from ringside, and Miz now realizes that's his fate. Braun Strowman. Strowman's got Miz where he wants him. And his team cheering him on. Running power slam. Sending Miz all the way to Tuesday night.
Here are your winners. Seth Rollins, Bobby Lashley, Bobby Roode, Finn Balor, and Braun Strowman.
I'll tell you what, guys. I give Kurt Angle, the general manager of Monday Night Raw, and A-plus for the superstar shakeup tonight.
Yeah, but he could have helped The Miz go out on a better term than this. I mean, being left alone by the two superstars he's done everything for led to the promised land.
Well,
Miz,
you know,
left all alone in the jaws of a monster.
You could say The Miz Taraj did everything for The Miz. Nonetheless, Strowman running power slam sends Miz to SmackDown Live.
Yeah, not the way The Miz wanted to end his career on Monday Night Raw. But as we know, there's a welcoming party for him on SmackDown Live. His name is Daniel Bryan.
And ladies and gentlemen, the superstar shakeup continues right here on USA tomorrow night with SmackDown Live. Good night, everybody, from Hartford.